members of the Association of Personal Historians can help you capture your story as a book, audio recording, or video. Online at personalhistorians.org.
Help your child learn at home with PBS Kids. Subjects like reading, math, science, and life lessons are built into every show.
Terrific!
To extend the learning, your PBS station has free resources for your child.
Pink amazing!
Learn at home with PBS Kids.
I am Carter G. Woodson, also known as the father of Black history. That is because I devoted most of my life to studying African American history. Did you know that my friends and I created the Association for the Study of Negro Life and History? The purpose was to give African Americans a history to be proud of. In 1926, we created and celebrated the first Black History Week, which became Black History Month.
I grew up primarily in Anchorage. Eagle River, it's a suburb of Anchorage. I was born in Fairbanks, so I'm an Alaskan girl through and through. My first year of teaching, I stumbled upon In Search of Shakespeare, was the old version, and it was a PBS lesson plan. I read through it, and it was just laid out so conveniently. It was super smart, had places I could adjust to fit my own classroom, my own needs. I can check on that website. I can just reach out to PBS in general, and I can feel the support from them. The burnout rate for teachers is at its height at year 5. That's me. And I do not feel burnt out. I feel like I have a friend and I have support coming from PBS Learning Media.
Eleanor Wonders Why is made possible in part by...
When you ask why, finding the answer is always an adventure. ABC Mouse, helping to pave the way for discovery, is a proud sponsor of Eleanor Wonders Why.
This may look like a lot, but tonight is taco night. By your side for over 130 years. McCormick, proud sponsor of PBS Kids.
And by a ready-to-learn grant from the U.S. Department of Education, the Corporation for Public Broadcasting, a private corporation funded by the American people, and by viewers like you. Thank you.